Welcome back to another video from How to Fix Online. In this video, we will be guiding you through some easy and troubleshooting steps to fix Access Bank application not working on your mobile device. If you are trying to log into your My Access account but you are not being able to do so because of several reasons, then here is how you can easily solve the issue. While accessing your Access Bank application, the first thing you'll need to make sure is you have a strong internet. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your mobile data, or you can also try switching between them in order to see if it makes a difference. Once you have a stable internet connection, the next thing to do is to update your application. Simply go ahead and launch open your App Store or your Play Store and search for Access Bank. Once you come across this application where it says My Access Mobile Banking, look for an update button if available. If there is an update available for the Access Bank app, tap on the update button and download the latest update for the app to resolve bugs and compatibility issues. Once you have the latest version of My Access application, tap on open to launch open the app. Now, you could try signing up or logging into your existing bank accounts. If the problem still continues, then you should consider clearing the app cache. On your mobile device, go ahead and open up Settings app. Once you open up the Settings interface, scroll down and tap on General. On your Android device, you'll need to tap on the Apps option and you will come across all of the list of applications that are installed on your device. If you are using iOS, from the General tab, tap on iPhone Storage. Now, look for the Access Bank application from the list. Once you find it, tap on it to open up the App Info page. Now click on Offload App. If you are using Android, you will be able to see the Clear Cache option. Simply tap on it for Android. If you are using iOS, tap on Offload App and tap Offload once again. Now tap on Reinstall App. In order to clear cache from your Access Bank application, wait for the application to reinstall, and once it does, launch open the app to see if that fixes the issue. Also, make sure that your model of your device meets the minimum requirement for the Access Bank app. So those were some of the easiest fixes you could try and consider following if you are trying to fix Access Bank application which is not working on your device. If the video was helpful to you, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.